Oh, yeah, and I love it when I have old friends drop by and agree to be on the show. Like this week's guest, Moe Bandy. Come on out here, Moe.
Thank you. Hello, Ray.
Hey, baby.
All right. Good folks out here.
You're from a musical family, aren't you, Moe?
I am. My mother played piano and sang in church, did gospel music. My dad played guitar and sang country music. Yeah. So my family was very musical, 6 children in my family. And we had a good time.
Tell us about Moe and the Mavericks now, how that got started.
We had a little band in San Antonio, Texas, where I'm from. And we had this band, and we named it. At first, it was called Moe Bandy and the Partners. We had these country partners. We had these outfits with the little tie and the whole deal. And we changed it to the Mavericks, and we played all over South Texas, and we backed up a lot of people, and we got a chance. One of the biggest thrills we ever had, we backed up Bob Wills.
Oh, wow.
And he had Tag Lambert, just him and a guitar player, and we backed up Webb Pierce and Loretta Lynn. And I was so excited about watching these people and learning. Man, I got to go to school. And never dreamed that I would get to know them personally and do shows with them.
Well, you know, I found out that a Nashville music publisher and producer, Ray Baker, was the man who got you to come to Nashville.
Mm-hmm.
How did you connect with Ray?
Well, Ray was going hunting and deer hunting in San Antonio. I just went down there and knocked on his door, and I said, I want to be a country singer, and I heard you was a producer. He said, well, we went out and did a show that night, came out to show, and we went from there. And
he liked your show then?
He liked the show, apparently.
Ah, so, yeah. Well, we've known each other for a long time. Mm-hmm. But when you do a TV show like this, mm-hmm. you have to do a little research.
Yes.
And I found out things about you that I didn't know. Like you are a member of the Texas Rodeo Hall of Fame.
I was honored to do that. Well, thank you. Yeah. Thank you. I have a brother that went to the national finals 7 times in the bull riding event. He was a bull riding. And we all did that when I was a kid. We rode bulls. A lot of kids played Little League baseball or all that. We rode bulls. And my brother did really well. I had to quit because of my back. I had a back problem. I got a big yellow streak right down the middle of it right over here. Stomach problems, too. I got lack of guts.
You know, I see.
Other than that.
Were you a rodeo clown?
Well, actually, I sang about it, Bandy the Rodeo Clown. Every day I said on the radio, I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown. And I actually wasn't a clown. I rode bulls and bareback horses. But I had guys that would come up to me and they said, boy, you saved my life in Cheyenne, Wyoming when you was a rodeo clown. And I'd say, I wasn't a rodeo clown. Yes, you were. I always say, well, that's my job and I had to do it.
Well, I hadn't heard you sing in a while, and I need a big old dose of Moe Bandy. So can I help you out if you'll sing this next song for us?
I wish you would.
Watch me.
That's great.
Kick it off, Mr. Weckerly.
Who was once a bull-hooking son of a gun? Now who keeps a pipe hit out behind shoot number one? Do you or me? Who was riding high till a pretty girl rode him to the ground? Any kid knows where to find me.
I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown.
In the riding and the roping, I was closing in on number one. Now in dreams at night I ride on that silver saddle I never won. Since she left me the whiskey, takes me to the road. grounds where the cowboys think I'm handy.
I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown.
And I could ride them all, the Bulls and the Bronx knew I was boss. But the ride that woman took me on broke a whole lot more than this old cowboy's bone. While the tears on my makeup melts my painted smile into a frown, the crowd thinks I'm a dandy.
I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown.
I could ride them all, the Bulls and the Bronx knew I was boss. But the ride that woman took me on broke a whole lot more than this old cowboy's bones. While the tears on my makeup melts my painted smile into a frown, crowd thinks I'm a dandy.
I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown.
The crowd thinks I'm a dandy.
I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown.
Moe Bandy.
Thank you.